The moment I walked through the door of my local guns and gear store, I was treated like a tool and a tactical fool. All I wanted was a firearms. The salesman I spoke with was opinionated. My question seemed to make him quite irritated. He said all of the guns were good for no one, and only shot by the uneducated. I didn't care what he would recommend. Then he gave his 2 cents to my lament. Here's my suggestion, try the 1911. It's a purchase, his money was spent. I asked for at least hold an MMP. He rolled his eyes like a tactical wannabe. He sucked to himself and took it off the shelf.
And personal safety.
I looked for an exit plan to get back to my minivan and drive away and never come back. I think my day was getting an incoming call from a guy I know who's a heterosexual. I ran out the door and to myself I swore
miss. Hit.
Ran great that time.
Yeah.
Woo! All right.